Now, so far I've been discussing companies where growth is the most important metric, and speed is the ultimate driver of success. And if you come from that world, you probably relate. But many of you work for more established companies that already have a broad portfolio of products on the market. Here, company growth is still important, but growth has to be balanced by profitability, which means speed must be balanced with efficiency. Most of you can already appreciate the type of efficiency you can drive by circumventing the 2D drawing process and reusing the 3D models created in engineering as the basis for manufacturing and service processes as well. When product models are reused in downstream processes and versions and configurations linked together in a way that provides traceability and change control, we call it a model-based digital thread. This infinity diagram illustrates the concept of a model-based digital thread connecting its way from the digital world to the physical world and back again following the life cycle of a company's product. It starts in the digital world with requirements planning and system engineering, which then leads to engineering design, simulation, and validation of the product concept, and ultimately to the manufacturing process that converts the digital concept into a physical product. Then the end customer takes delivery and operates that product in the physical world. Meanwhile, the manufacturer monitors the product to ensure it's delivering full value, and of course provides service and support whenever it's not. Along the way, much is learned, and this closed-loop feedback informs problem reports and engineering change orders that lead to improvements in the product design and manufacturing processes. Then we rinse and repeat with a new and better version of the product. This diagram is a simple way to represent the product lifecycle, and it explains the need for a broad portfolio of technology that we have. It's a great way to understand our logo, too, because it speaks to the yin and yang of physical and digital as expressed in our logo. It might also help you understand why we're so excited about the ServiceMax acquisition. While Windchill serves as the system of record for all of the digital product data in the left-hand side, ServiceMax gives us a powerful new system of record to track and manage the physical product instances or serial numbers on the right side. I like to say that Windchill manages digital product possibilities, while ServiceMax manages physical product realities. It's a great yin-yang combination.